Hey there, buddy. Why is my window so bright? It doesn't make any sense. It's winter. It's in Oregon. It's winter. Kind of weird. What's happening? If I click this, perfect. And everything is displaying correctly. I should make a profile image. Which, you know, like, I'm not super great at all that. So we're just not going to until someone decides to, like, volunteer. This seems good. Doing more damage to two-legged enemies. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna return back to the world map first. I'm gonna eat this meat and cheese. We're gonna get a call from my wife, whom I love and adore. Hi, honey, you're on television. No. Okay. Two. Take care, sweetie. Alright. Let's go back home. See what's happening over there.
Will undoubtedly have the demons holed up in their dens as well. We will not be able to hunt for some time.
Welcome back, Lady Sakuna and Tama. Please, feel free to change into more suitable attire and warm yourself by the fire.
Supposed to be?
What? Are your eyes broken all of a sudden? They're Tekusari dumplings?
Mirte and I made them. If we're to survive until next year, we can't fill our stomachs with rice alone.
Isn't Kusari the word for rotten in Yanato? That doesn't sound particularly appetizing.
In my hometown, we call them red spider lily dumplings. The spider lily itself is a poisonous plant, but if you crush the roots and soak them in water, then you get these...
I've had quite enough! What could be more tragic than someone of my noble status being exiled to this backwater island and fed poisonous dumplings?
My cooking... not poison.
Sakuna, you could be nice.
Lady Sakuna, the poison has been removed. Do not fret, Mirte. A quick rinse will make them good as new.
I worked as I was told to this entire year! And as a reward for my nothing has...
Wine all you want, Miss High and Mighty.
I think it's pretty yummy, actually.
Whoa!
Princess! Just...
Poor tiny baby.
I dashed out rather impetuously. You should have put a raincoat on first. Enough! I hereby excuse myself from this duty. Right or wrong, I'll return home and flop down on...
I care nothing for those people. They exist only to conspire against me and make my life harder.
And Tama, too. How dare he take their side when he's supposed to be my servant?
Seems like bad news bears. Nope.
I thought I was going to die.
The night sea is a pitch black abyss. No way to get my bearings, no way to escape the elements, no way to see. How am I supposed to reach the capital under such harrowing conditions?
Lady Sakuna!
Just have to return and take care of them.
Can I interact with this? I'm going to go back into the rice shed. It's empty.
Want me to make something?
Lunch for the day. Much to my wife's chagrin.
What's this?
This lunch meat and black pepper feta. I was like, Jeff, you should put that with like a sauce. And maybe some bread? Like a pita? But we got some pitas. And the pitas were not super great. And so, we do not have the pitas. I don't think I have anything. Salt. Why do they get no salt? Thank you. I'm just gonna go back home, go and eat some food. See what happens here?
Make something? Eat something?
Lady Sakuna. No.
Oh ho.
Yes. Is that all right?
Time to till carefully and soften the soil. Rocks are in the way. I shall just have to move them.
Thank you. Yes. Indeed.
Hmm? What? Whoa!
Yes. Indeed.
Died. Time to go home. 4-9. I really do need to put together a better cord for this. I like just have two controllers charging me. I don't know.
Happiness is a full belly.
Shall we begin?
Thank you.
good enough. Woohoo! Sakuna, you've really outdone yourself this time.
Yes. Try to advertise the stream.
Princess!
Sakuna's a weeaboo.
I make something?
That's what's happening. So this is still open. I'll close the gate. Now what do I look like? Scoop the poop. Do not use human feces in your fertilizer. It's a bad deal.
bases are covered.
Want me to make something?
Something?
I give my gratitude for this meal.
What?
please?
Really need to figure out the control stuff.
Thank you.
Eat something? I make something? Time to eat!
Number two!
I'm so happy.
This is a full.
Should I make something, Goddess?
She can't make anything yet. I guess I don't know what kind of thing she can make.
Over here! Over here! Here I am!
Try again, slightly more carefully this time. Now that we know what's going on. This is technically the last way. Appreciate y'all either watching or not watching or watching later. I have to put my control in charge. Gotta figure out what to do about that. Anyway, I appreciate it a lot, and I'll see you all later. Bye-bye!